developing a mobile puzzle game with MIT App Inventor. In the mobile puzzle game created with MIT App Inventor, the player's goal is to arrange puzzle pieces in the correct positions to complete a picture. When the app starts, puzzle pieces are shown in a mixed order. The player taps puzzle pieces to move them into the correct positions. If all pieces are in the right place, a notifier shows a congratulatory message such as, "Great job! The puzzles are correctly placed." Added puzzle images to the workspace. In the media panel, bottom right corner, click upload file. Select your puzzle images from your computer. You should now see them listed in the media section. Prepare the graphical interface of the mobile application. Click on Screen 1 in the Components list. In the Properties panel on the right, align horizontal set to center elements horizontally. Align vertical set to center elements vertically. Title Puzzle Game to change the name of application. From the layout palette, left side, drag table arrangement onto your screen. Using a table arrangement is perfect for puzzles because it keeps pieces in an exact grid, making it easier to align them. From the user interface palette, drag a button component into a table arrangement. Select the button in the components list. In the properties panel, height set to match the puzzle size, e.g., 100 pixels. Width set to match your puzzle size, e.g., 100 pixels or fill parent. Image choose one of your uploaded puzzle images. Text clear it, leave blank, so only the image appears. Repeat the above steps for each puzzle piece. Program the mobile application using the blocks part of MIT App Inventor. From the variables drawer, drag the block initialize global name to. Rename it to puzzle number 1. Attach a number block 0 as the initial value. Repeat the same steps for puzzle underscore number 2, puzzle underscore number 3, and puzzle underscore number 4. These variables will store which puzzle piece is currently shown for each button, and you can update them when the player clicks a puzzle button. Go to the Blocks tab. In the Procedures drawer, drag out the To-Do block. The puzzle underscore test procedure checks whether all 4 puzzle pieces are correctly placed. The puzzle underscore test procedure verifies whether the puzzle pieces shown on the buttons are in the correct order. If the condition is true, the notifier component displays a success message. Go to the Blocks tab. In the Puzzle 1 drawer, the button representing the first puzzle piece, drag out the block. When Puzzle 1 dot click do. Inside this block, add the logic to. Change the image shown on Puzzle 1, cycling between the 4 pieces. Update the variable puzzle underscore number 1 to store the number of the piece now displayed. Call puzzle underscore test procedure to check if the puzzle is completed. Repeat the same steps for puzzle 2.click, puzzle 3.click and puzzle 4.click. The execution of the memory game app using the MIT App Inventor emulator involves launching and testing the app directly on a virtual Android device. The user selects Connect Emulator from the top menu. The emulator launches a virtual Android device that simulates how the app would run on a real phone. MIT App Inventor compiles the app and automatically installs it on the emulator. The app interface appears with all game components of puzzle application. For more details, you can see our site, robotique.site robotic guide. And thank you for your attention.